Well, normally I don't do this, but just thought I would hop on to show you guys the qualifying of the or practice round of the Lamborghini Roadster. All right, three jobs, 114. I'm kind of excited for this car, honestly. I feel like it could be a good car. Oh, let's jump in. I should definitely slow down now. I feel like that time's going to get me into tier 2. Have a feeling like the game frozen. Don't know. People go against it. They throw in the easy one so they think everyone else knows it. And then you get into tier 2. And then the harder tracks come in once you're in. Don't know. Two shockwaves. Three jumps. Let's just do it. Blueprint, nice. just need one more. Yeah, I didn't shockwave twice though. So then the qualifying comes out in a day. Right, so pretty short video just to go over the practice rounds. Not much else, really. We have that thing, but yeah, not happening. Will focus on these a little bit, but and this is also 5 rounds, if you didn't see. So. Look at the difference between position 9 in tier 2 and tier 3. Wow. It's gonna be fun. Close are we? Very, very, very close. Jeez. All one of the things. Four star. Not going to happen. Yeah, 4 star. Not gonna happen. Unless by some miracle, the new event coming out or something, I don't know, that gives you every single match number, like I've said before, but I doubt it. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.